His minutes, they'll reassess at halftime whether or not they want to go small or maybe just more minutes for Gafford, guys.
That certainly could be part of the equation. And they look for Gafford on the first play of the game, and Bogdanovic tips it away. And off we go the other way with Clint Capella, who's certainly a vertical threat inside for Atlanta. Ball after the miss by Jalen Johnson. In transition, Kyrie accelerates against Bogdanovic. The Rams are kind that time as Kyrie Irving goes right at the defense and scores. Yeah, Hunter's averaging almost 18 points a game over the last 11. Here's P.J. Washington. Let's a rip on a three off the kickout from Luka.
Kind of left it short.
Rebound for Jalen Johnson. Dribble handoff to Bogdanovic. Late leave on the wraparound for Capella.
He's been playing
22 on the road. Murray got to a spot on the baseline. Good defense, better offense.
Better offense. His ability to
right on the other side of the floor.
Oh, yeah. Right there where the ball just went in bounds. Here's Kleba again for three. Knocks it down. Mavericks needed it. He needed it. Mavs back to within one. 4.5 minutes remaining first quarter. Two defenders go to Hunter. Krejci finds Murray. Corner three at both teams. Finding their rhythm. Driving kick by Kyrie. Kleba has it. Went to Hardaway. Right back to Maxey. And a nice little Gortat screen in there by Kyrie.
Yeah.
Opens things up for Maxey.
Yeah.
Ball is thrown into Jalen Johnson by Kobe Bufkin. Now
and
a
one.
Three and a foul. Hardy fouls Veet Krejci, who had
made vast improvements since his last year.
Almost 11 points per game better this year than last year. Kyrie stops on a dime, pulls up, rattles it home. And that stops that little six-point burst for the Hawks. Here's Bufkin. Kyrie all up on him. Bufkin a three to beat the buzzer. And made it. It's a two. But he made what was not an
first
easy
quarter. You know, Luka getting a foul trouble kind of throws up the rotation a little bit. But just got to keep working the game. They're getting good shots. They're getting good looks. They just haven't been able to go. But just got to pick it up a little bit on the defense.
Foreboding sense about the difficulty of this game after the long and winding and arduous five-game road trip for Dallas. But off target on the shot attempts. Defensive board claimed by Gafford. Luka, drop buster.
Will the floodgate open?
Outside to Dejounte Murray. Matthews, corner three, contested, and another four-point play opportunity. Now, Luka. Oh, Veet Krejci is having a hard time, and so hard of a time that he got caught in no man's land. Left is Grayson Allen of the Suns. Jalen Johnson, big block by Kleba. He rejects it to Duncanville. Here's a shot fake and drive, and slicing through the defense. Goodness. And there's that hard pull three. Kyrie! 4 point plays all around tonight. You get a 4 point play. You get
lead at 48-47. 10-9 was the only time in this game that the Mavs were in front. They don't hold this one for too long before Dejounte Murray.
Aggressive in that first half to score. Looks for his teammates. As this guy has been aggressive to shoot the three.
Digging in and holding his ground there to defend.
Oh, nice outlet.
And there's QB1! Tim Hardaway Jr. catches the long pass.
It's good.
4 for 13. He does have 13 points all here in the second quarter. Three ball Murray down the low.
This is a team that's not afraid.
The Mavs are holding opponents since the trades on back in February to 53.5% shooting in the paint. And there is a smooth turnaround midi.
2 for 1. Not even that great of a time.
Here's Luka along the sideline. And hello, Winda! Another display of some Luka magic.
By the way, in the second quarter, he went out for the last 7-plus minutes. He's got 3 fouls back on the floor. It's Jones challenging Bogdanovic, but he still hits it.
Luka has 16 again, all in the second quarter. Another attempt by Bogdanovic, maybe a pass, whatever it was, broken up by Dallas.
Boy,
P.J.
Gafford.
Washington to Gafford, running the floor, and violently finished. Luka waiting for Washington, ball down at his feet, still came away with it. Bogdanovic, he's made 2 baskets here in the quarter. Deflection, Luka. Save it, Luka!
Wow.
The leading scorer in the league doing that. And here's Blake 55.
It's great to bring you the excitement of Mavericks basketball pushing for an advantageous playoff spot in the Western Conference after spending a lot of the season in play-in tournament. Rebounding is Dallas, one to the good. Luka on target. Thought he got fouled on the elbow. Bogdanovic up on Luka. Late clock. We know what Luka does in these situations. That is what he does. Pete Krejci for three. In and out. Kept alive by Bogdanovic. Grabbed by Capella. And Bogdanovic ripped back and hit a corner three. That's a big hoop for the Hawks. Krejci up on Luka. Put it down once. Step back, Jack. Powell up on Bogdanovic, making life difficult.
Wow.
But Bogdanovic, good defense, better offense.
That hang and shoot.
Now to Bruno Fernando. Low clock situation. Murray knocks down a three.
That's what this team does. They hang around, even when you get a lead.
Murray made a three a moment ago. 17 was the biggest lead. It's 14. Looking to make it 11. Johnson tips it. Powell has it. Stolen. Murray leaves for Johnson. And there's one of those big-time finishes by Jalen Johnson. Got to stay engaged in this one because of what Atlanta's shown they can do lately. That's good for engagement.
Absolutely. He's been engaged this entire time.
Bufkin, nice little finish right into the game. Minutes to play. Nice catch by Kyrie. Came down, goes to Ward with the foul. Kyrie Irving, the Picasso of the paint. Mavs have won 11 out of 13 games going into tonight. Their only losses on the road to the Thunder and to the Golden State Warriors in that stretch, and they will see Golden State. It's about points, rebounds, and assists, and it's so amazing what Luka is doing. I mean, the guy's averaging almost 34 points, over 9 boards, over 9 assists a game. Threes made there by Bufkin. Record 16-7. Mavericks post February 1st record 19-8. Bruno Fernando, tough finish inside. He was thinking posterizing slam.
He had ill intentions.
Yes, he down by 30 and storming back. Kyrie walks into a long three and a big hit. Another screen and roll with Bruno Fernando as the screener. And Kobe Bufkin has got some interesting offensive games.
I mean, pressure
to about, we're talking about somebody who's only played like 100 and a little over 110 minutes this season. And he's got some tough work to do here. I mean, the other Kobe boost. And so this 98-88 continues for almost two full minutes now. Bogdanovic ends that two-minute drought for both teams.
There.
And that's not the first time. Here's Jones, flight 55!
And the dunk, and you're back up 10.
And flight 55, he had to shift the airlines there at some point in time on the way up to the rim. PJ open for three. Yeah, baby! Missed on the step back, Luka. Didn't draw iron, but it does bounce out to Jones. Dallas has got to put something up, and Jones is going to be the one to do that. And he makes it.
That's a would-you game to play.
Brandon Williams takes a three and misses it, but Jaden Hardy with an offensive rebound. Shot up and in. Well, there are a lot more grounds.
No.
But there's still much more work to do. The fifth place in the Western Conference Mavericks now are 46-30. Winners of 12 of the last 14. It's officially a final. Dallas.